So after using the pencil directly on the eye, I'm taking a smudger brush, and we're gonna blend out from the lash line upwards in circular motions. After we've applied the stick shadows, I'm taking another color called Pewter, and we're just gonna layer that on top of the eyeshadow just to give a little extra effect.